he breathing? His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy?
Give me a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. But what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him!
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire, mijo.
Ah, que bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire.
Ay, come, mira, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise,
Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego.
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
This is some messed up shit. Okay. Fine. Strong FN units have been deployed throughout Yara. Oh boy. Bury the hatchet. Talk to Alejandro.
Oh, hello. I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is.
Yeah, we'll go. Let's go.
Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Okay, there's some more quests here.
Oh, a special customer.
That's the multiplayer stuff. Alright, let's manage. First, we need to verify wing. Yeah, we'll do that. Step one! Not enough metal? Oh boy. And it failed too. Oh, never mind. Okay. Handshake bargain. Good. Okay, so we got... We'll do this, sure.
Alejandro was a Montero. Yes, the little traitor had changed his name. Once Jose learned that, he knew his family.
He's probably cleaning all this mess. Church in the Dottover rescued Alejandro. Okay, we could go check it out.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
Didn't see you there.
Of course you didn't. What the hell is this? Map revealed? Nice. Oh, what's going on in here?
Amen.
Hola.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh
stop,
no.
Por favor, stop.
I'm sorry. Oh no.
Gloria al Padre, al Hijo.
Padre,
can I help you? Are you Father Pietro?
Sí.
Fellow youth of Yara.
Alejandro Sergio
Castillo, Lion of Yara.
You know,
son of our president.
I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife.
Great plague that has infected
so long
our beautiful
ago.
Country. This plague has a name.
I'm sorry.
Libertad.
The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby, La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
You have lost your friends.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
No, they take pleasure in our pain and suffering.
Our objective complete.
And every other true Yaram without a fear.
Took it, La Raja.
Over here!
What you got?
You got something for me?
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Hey, thanks.
A new yarn story. Ooh, I'll take.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, LA. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
What's down there, huh?
Yeah. That's got to be the bar.
Oh yeah, that definitely is the bar. It's surrounded.
Watch out. Flamethrower.
They noticed. Fuck it, let's go. That's my guy, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, broken finger. Wait, you mine? Come here, bitch. Where's the sniper? Dumbass. What else you got in here, huh? I'll take this. Oh. Pile of sticks. What's this? SMG. Ooh. Out of combat. Who? Ah, shit.
Papa's machete belongs with the Montero, and that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Shit.
Hello.
What do you want
to talk to you? Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real grateful if you could remove it.
Thank you.
Alright, let's head back. Oh, I can't. Aw, man.
See you, Danny.
Hello.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Father, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
That's done. Can I take that? Ah, I can't take it. Ah.
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.